Baingan ka bharta. First, I'm taking this big size eggplant, and to this, I'm going to grease this with oil. Switch on the flame and let this cook. Keep flipping this. Switch off the flame and let this get little cool. Now take this in and peel the skin. So here I have peeled the skin. Now we shall remove this flesh. Here I have separated the hard seeds and the skin. Make small pieces. So this has been mashed or cut into pieces, and now we will give a tadka. Take a kadai, add little oil, add green chilies, add some jeera, some curry leaves. Add a little salt, add turmeric, a little red chili powder, some next. Goda masala or else curry masala. Add a pinch of sugar. Add one finely chopped onion and finely chopped coriander and peanut powder. Give this a mix. So here the village style, vankai pachidi or vange se bharit, or even can call as baingan ka bharta, is ready, and let's plate this now. So here the village style, vange se bharit or vankai pachidi or even call as a baingan ka bharta is ready. And in case if you have liked this video, do subscribe to Anagha recipes. Thank you.